is the Helios-44 M4 lens, which is one of many variations in the Helios-44 line of lenses. These were produced in the Soviet Union from 1958 to 1992 on a massive scale. In fact, the Helios-44 is one of the most widespread manual lenses in the world. A fun fact, this type of lens was also used in the Batman film, although a way more expensive rehoused version of that was used. It gets this really nice swirly bokeh and rounded corners, a really nice vintage lens to add to your camera bag.